Good evening and welcome to the first virtual Opera Wednesday performance. We're delighted to have you with us tonight here at the La Jolla Community Center. We wish you were here with us in person, but under the circumstances, we're going to give you a great concert anyway. We're delighted to have some wonderful performers with us tonight. Michelle Law, soprano, Alexandra Rodrick, mezzo-soprano, Alexis Alfaro, tenor, Joshua Arky, bass baritone, and of course, our wonderful Nicolas Reveles on piano. They're going to give you some wonderful performances this evening, and they will be introducing each of the pieces as we go through, and I hope you very much enjoy it. Thanks for being with us.
This aria is from Dvorak's Rusalka, and Rusalka is a water nymph who has fallen in love with the prince that she has seen bathing in her pond. And in this aria, she implores the moon to tell the prince of her love for him.
Thank you. In Mozart's Disalba Flirte, Tamino has been given a picture, and he's experiencing feelings that he's never felt before. I believe what he's feeling is love.
In Carmen's third act aria, she is drawing cards to tell her own fortune, and she keeps drawing the death card, which predicts the end of the opera, the death of her and her lover, Don José. She says, no matter how many times you shuffle the deck, the results will always be the same, and you will always draw death.
Thank you. In this aria from Gounod's Faust, Mephistopheles sings a boisterous and blasphemous song to the golden calf.
Is from Puccini's Gianni Schicchi, and just before this aria, Loretta's father has told her that she cannot marry the man that she loves, and in this aria, she implores him to change his mind.
Oh, mio papi,
The Isle of Lost Dreams is a song by William Sharp and Dennis Brown written during World War I. It tells the story of what happens after you die and where we may go to meet in a happier circumstance.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank Patrick Anderson for underwriting tonight's concert. If anyone watching is so moved as to consider sponsoring a future concert, please contact me directly at the phone number or email listed below. I hope to see you all soon through one or many of our virtual offerings. Please visit our website, www.ljcommunitycenter.org, to discover all of our daily and weekly programs. Thank you and stay well.
Thank you.
In Verdi's Don Carlo, Princess Eboli has betrayed her queen. In this aria, she is bemoaning her own beauty for having resulted in the downfall of almost every character in the opera.
Thank you.
This aria is from Verdi's Macbeth. It is night, and Banquo is with his son. He fears that on this very night, he will be murdered like his Lord Duncan.
In the opera La Fille de Regiment, Tonio is singing his romance, where he is asking for his love's hand and hoping that her madame will say yes.
Thank you.
This piece is from Verdi's Otello, and in this aria, Desdemona is recalling a song that her mother's maid used to sing about lost love.
Thank you.
This aria is from Cavalleria Rusticana. In this aria, Santuzza is bemoaning the fact that her lover has left her for another woman, and she's singing of her tears.
In this song from Lerner and Lowe's My Fair Lady, Freddie wonders at what it is to see the world with fresh eyes.
Once some more.
enjoyed this evening's performance. I want to thank again the La Jolla Community Center for having us tonight. I want to thank Conduit Studios for making this recording for your enjoyment. And I want to say how much we miss all of you. I hope we can all have you back here with us at the Community Center before too long. But in the meantime, I hope this will be one of several recorded performances that we can offer to you. Please stay tuned to this channel, and we hope to see you again very soon. Thanks again for joining us.